awfully quiet down there. No sign of Gargaron or any hostile forces.
Yeah, but we know how that always goes. Stay sharp, Crimson.
Here's a waypoint to Gargaron team's last known location.
Crimson, get a look at that computer. Let's see what it recorded from the experiments here.
Are you sure about this? We haven't run enough tests.
That's no good.
Commander, Crimson's near something that wasn't active before.
Yes, and?
Science believes Gargaron team activated it.
Then Crimson's gonna turn it off. Get to it. See, I told you there'd be things to shoot. Happy birthday, Crimson.
Yeah.
there's another one of Gargarin's computers.
Have a look, Crimson.
Miller.
Let's see what it's got.
I don't know what all the fuss is about. We're turning on dormant technology we don't know the first thing about. We're like monkeys hammering on a nuclear bomb because we like the sound it makes. What was that?
I don't know.
Crimson, shut it all down. I'll get a team of professionals to go in and figure out what Gargaren turned on.
Looks like there are four sources of power for this piece. Marking them for you now, Crimson. Happened to Dr. Glassman, happened to Gargaren team.
That's above your pay grade, Miller.